For creating this cave painting work, you will need A4 paper, watercolor paint, brush, and jar of water. Let's start. First, you need to crumble this white paper. We will use the watercolor to paint your paper, and we will use the wet on wet techniques. So first, you have to make sure the paper are wet by applying water on top of the white paper. Now, apply the brown color for the paper. Wet on wet means you put wet surface and then you apply wet paint or wet watercolors. For the painting part, you are going to use these natural resources for your pigments of your cave painting. And you will apply your sketch to this final work.